The food tastes as good as it looks at Lucille's in Houston. There's a lot of history on these plates, and what's being served here was once served to American royalty.
Her recipes were featured on American Airlines for first-class passengers, and her client list included everybody from Martin Luther King to LBJ, Muhammad Ali, Joe Louis, all the way up from the 30s through the 70s.
They all wanted to taste what's on this wall, recipes invented by Fort Worth legend Lucille Bishop Smith, Texas's first African-American businesswoman.
It was more of a general store where she sold prepared foods and her products. So she had like Lucille's hot roll mix, which is the nation's first instant hot roll mix, which is what Pillsbury borrowed to build their empire.
Lucille's great-grandson, Chris Williams, opened the restaurant. That's one giant tribute to her. Upstairs, a museum of Lucille's life, including the original cookbook that would go on to be published in 1941.
First edition had over 372 recipes in it. So what you see on the wall is literally like a third of that. And the signage that we hand painted on there is the original signage from our original cookbook. And then we surround it with different spices and all that kind of stuff. It's just a great way to really set the tone when people come into the restaurant to let you know where you're at and what kind of service you're going to get and what the experience is supposed to be and all that.
Soon, you won't have to travel to Houston to get a piece of this history. The City of Fort Worth's Neighborhood Services Department is honoring Lucille Bishop Smith with a wall at the Hazel Harvey Peace Neighborhood Center. You'll see how she cooked up a plan to be a household name. The woman who had to declare financial separation from her husband, with whom she loved, because back in those days, a woman couldn't own her own business without her husband's approval.
Just a bad chick.
And a legend of the 20th century, Lucille Bishop Smith.